My all industry friends are here also from Bengal also. There are different chambers and different industrialists are also present here. Bengal is progressing like anything. And it is emerging as an industrial destination nowadays. You must be aware, before we came in, before 6.5 years ago, left front rules, leftist party about 34 years. There are some problems. And the perception about Bengal was not that good. But now it is changed. Our work culture is changed. And you'll be happy to know, earlier the mandates lost was about 78 lakhs. What you say, millions. But now it is absolutely zero. We don't allow any strike or lockout or something, whatever you say. We maintain best of relation with the industry, with the working class, and with the people of the state. Bengal, we have our own infrastructural facilities. We have set up so many flyovers, bridges, power sectors, and all. It is from social sector, whole health sector to education sector, education sector to youth sectors, agricultural sectors to industry sectors. And now you'll be happy to know that Bengal, even ease of doing business, our parameter, we are number 30. Before 3 years ago, it came down about 15. Now we are third in India. Out of 372 parameters, we have fulfilled 336, and rest 36, it will be completed within a few months. I can assure you, Bengal will be number one. We are facing the legacy. It takes some time if there is a legacy that we are facing. But we don't mind for that. I believe that there is no substitute of the hard work, dedication, determination, devotion, sincerity, punctuality, the vision, the mission, the action, and that is the reaction. Bengal, why it is an industrial destination? And you have chosen a good place. I must congratulate my India team also for that. And Horace's team, Mr. Rector, and all of your friends. Thank you so much. I think we met in Munich. Mr. Chairman, Horace's chairman, Mr. Rector, we met in Munich. So far I remember. And that is your gesture that day you told that yes, we'll come in India. Thank you so much for that. Now, why Bengal you will choose? If you choose India, then Bengal you have to choose. Why? Strategically, geographically, economically, politically, Bengal is safe and sound. Always we feel there must be a safe journey. If the journey is safe, then everything is safe. Apply that sense. Bengal is not only for Bengal. Bengal is a gateway. It is the gateway of Asia and Southeast Asia. Bengal is the gateway of Bangladesh. Bangladesh is our friendly country. We love them like anything. From Bengal, you can expand your business to Bangladesh. From Bengal, you can nurture Bhutan, the other country. From Bengal, you can nurture Nepal. From Bengal, you can nurture the Eastern India. From Bengal, you can nurture the 8 sister states of Northeastern India. And our easy access with Thailand, the Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, the Singapore, The Myanmar, it is, they are our adjacent friends. They are also very close to us. From Kolkata, Singapore, it is only 2.5 hour flight. Bangladesh, half an hour, border is with us. Nepal also border is with us. Bhutan also. Bhutan also takes only 1/2 hour by flight. You can go by road also. We are doing the roads also, connectivity. Bangladesh, Nepal, Bhutan, we are doing the connectivity road also. Even from Myanmar to Bangkok, we are doing some road. So it will be connected from Myanmar to Bangkok also. That also we are doing that road also. So even China, Japan is also not so far. So I think that East India, Northeastern India, Bangladesh, Bhutan, Nepal, Singapore, Thailand, Kuala Lumpur, Myanmar, all, even China, Japan, Asian countries, all are nearest. It is not too far. And this is the destination now, the industrial destination. If you choose Bengal, you can nurture so many countries from here. It is the gateway. It is the Bengal believes all together in a democratic manner, the caste, creed, community, all the caste we love, all the religions we have a great respect, the religions, the music, the cultural field, the industrial field, there is no geographic boundary for that. Always we welcome all of you. Bengal, the advantages in skill, our talent, we are proud of our young generation. Our young generation is our asset. Our new generation, our students, is our asset. And you have watched how these young industrialists are doing the things in a better way. So they are ready now to accept any challenges. I am proud of my young generation. Bengal is a place where you can search the talent. In skill, we are number one in India. Since 4 years, we are number one in India. Small scale industry, we are number one in India. Bengal started from e-governance to e-tendering process, e-service to online service everywhere. Though we have the downtrodden people also, the other options are also there. We love the downtrodden people. Our industrial growth is not bad. We are trying. But in the meantime, you will see, even GDP, GSDP sector, if you see, India, it is 7.1. If I see 16, 17 latest, though the parameter is changed, earlier it was, we were better than that. The parameter is changed. Instead of that also, sector GDP, GSDP, India 7.1%, Bengal is 9.27%. Industry sector also, India is 5.6% and Bengal is 7.24%. 5.1, 5.6 to 7.24%. So Bengal have the potentiality, and Bengal have lent investable capital to the tune of 1,82,000 crores, means millions, billions. When we came in, our GDP was about 4.5 lakhs crore, what we say 4.5 millions crores. But now it is doubled now. Our earning is doubled now, our revenue earnings is doubled now. And our advantages, geographical advantages also there. We have already created 81 lakhs, 81 millions, the new employment within these 6 years. And more than 100 crores of mandates has been created. And Bengal, the advantage is strategic location. You see the strategic location. Second, the geographical advantage. Three, the peaceful state. the peaceful situation. 4, the bordering countries, all we maintain best of relation with all our border countries. 5, unity is our vision. All we are united. We don't divide this and this. We are together, we do the work together. Bengal, we have the land bank. Forcefully, we don't capture the land, because agriculture also, we love them very much. We don't capture the land forcefully, but we have the land bank for industrial purpose. We have the land map. We have the land use policy. We have the power bank. Ours is a surplus power bank. No difficulties for the industry to supply the power. And we have the industrial facilities also. We give full support to the industry. Now 24-hour power bank is there. Mandates lost zero. Now you have seen recently we organized under-17 world football, FIFA, the football cup, for quarter-final, semi-final and final in Kolkata. And FIFA gave us all the certificate that it is excellent, it is superb. They were so happy. And also our government, even not only the industry, the social infrastructure also ours is very good. We give all the help. 90% people, we give the advantage to the poor people, the downtrodden people. And that's why this year, United Nations Public Award, first prize we have received through our program, Konyashree, that is Girl Empowerment Program, we have received first award. So from industry to agriculture, agriculture to health, we have set up 46 new multi-super hospital within these 6 years. Even for children treatment, mother and child hub, so much we have done. We give free cycle to the students. We give free books to the students. We give scholarship to the students. And more than 90% people, they receive, the beneficiaries receive from the government funds, the government advantages. So here we have the advantageous position. So if you want to invest, there is a potentiality and scope. Engineering industry, we were number one earlier. Jute industry, enough scope is there. Textile industry, manufacturing industry. Service-oriented industry, IT industry, mining industry, from port to rail to transportation, from manufacturing to agricultural products to construction. Everywhere you have the potentiality. And manufacturing industry, we are number one once. I was talking to my Korea friends. And I was requesting him that, why don't you come and join? Come and join for wherever you have the scope. We have everything. We have deep forest. We have deep sea. We have the hills also. So everything from tourism to agriculture to industry to manufacture, everything is there. So wherever you think it is fit for you, you can invest. And invest the money, I think, again, you will, after investment, you will go for reinvestment. My Bishwa Bangla Global Conference is coming 16th, 17th January. I will request all of you through your president, Mr. Rector. I will request through you to all of your delegates, world leaders, and my all the chambers, that please join and please come and join our BGBS conference here. We have already built up a new international convention center also. Mother Works Museum also we set up. Ecotourism park is also there. Financial hub is also there. Everything is available. Only we want your availability. Come and invest. Join just like our family members? When we will join as a family members, I think our state believes hospitality, believes friendship, and believes sweet relation between each other. And that relation will emerge as a great friend of the industry. Nowadays, we don't take care for my industry. It is my industry friends, captain of the industries from Bengal. They always lead us. So I am grateful that our industrial friends will let you know, will tell you why you will come to Bengal. And before a few days ago also, we went to England and Scotland. There also we met the people, the industrialists. They are also happy. They will be joining with us. There are so many other people are also coming. Big, big industrialists are also joining. So I think more than 30 countries are coming to join these BGBS conferences. You also come, join, and I think you will be very delighted to join that. May I invite all of you to join that BGBS conference in Kolkata. 15th is our dinner. 16th, it will be inaugurated, and 17th. 16th and 17th are the conference time. So if you join, if you come, you can do a better things. And there we can sign so many MOU, so many agreement, and whoever is interested or whoever is interested for participation and all this, there we can take a concrete decision, a positive decision we can take there. So decide, you set up your mind, and if your mindset is okay, our mindset is always okay for you. Thank you so much for giving me this opportunity, and I will again request you that please don't forget Bengal, and don't forget this is the future destiny. So don't forget your luck, your future destiny, and your investment place. Thank you so much.